My name is Ronnie Harris, a representative with Go Bronzeville, and I went on the table at the MPEA at the McCormick Place, and I was excited to have a number of people at my table talking about all of the wonderful opportunities we have here in the city to see it become a more flourishing community. There was a shift in our conversation to begin to talk about equity with all of the development. How might we continue to be open and honest about the extent to which development in our city is equitable? That then led us to talk about some of the elephants in the room as it relates to some of those things that still plague our community. And so, being a representative from historic Bronzeville, for those of you who are listening, perhaps you know it's on the near south side of the city, just south of the McCormick Place. In fact, it shares a border with the McCormick Place. This black enclave is, like much of the south and southwest side of the city, plagued by some of the violence that we are experiencing here in Chicago. And what we did at our table, which came up with, what are some of the ways that we might enter into the chaos in our city, particularly as it relates to violence? And what we came up with was what we call Better Together. This is a community effort to take back our communities by walking the streets and or the parks this summer when we expect the violence to escalate. Positive loitering, as it has become publicly known. And so, we would like to take advantage of this opportunity to partner with Community Trust to see our neighborhood safer, healthier, and more economically viable by taking back our streets, and not only our streets, but our beautiful parks. Thank you. No, baby.